All right, so we want to solve the following problem. First thing we need to do is factor. The numerator can be factored into x minus 5 and x minus 3. The denominator can be factored into x minus 3, x plus 2. So the x minus 3's cancel out, and we're left with x minus 5 over x plus 2. And that's it. And that looks a lot like the solution C. All right, I hope this helps you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.